Did it get you?
This is Palmyra Network News.